Hey guys, Tony from LearnAutoBodyAndPaint.com. Long time no speak. This is an official update video. I know I tried doing those live streams earlier this week, just testing them out, seeing how they work and all. And now I kind of got the hang of them. But this is an official video, all right? I know I haven't been uploading new videos lately. Actually, the story goes deep, and I don't know if you guys wanna know or even care about my personal story and what's been really going on behind the scenes here in my life with work and all and what's been going on. But if you do wanna know, comment below and maybe I'll make a separate video on all of that and give you this full scoop on what's going on with my family and why I've been away in Mexico for a couple of months. We just got back literally like 10 days ago now. And I'm actually headed to Japan on July 3rd for another 2.5 months. So I'm gonna be away again, and then we get back and I'm gonna go away again. So I've been doing a lot of traveling lately, hence why I haven't been able to get a lot of projects and do new videos, because we've just been super, super busy here with the life, right? So I just, you know, I want to post more content more frequently for you. Just because I haven't uploaded videos doesn't mean that I don't care about you. I've actually uploaded 30 brand new videos to the Learn Auto Body and Paint members area. That kind of work I did, but actual work in the shop here being away, obviously, you know, I can't do that. So that's the problem. I'm asking for your help. I want your help really quickly on where you guys would like to see this channel move. I'm looking to reinvent the YouTube channel, LearnAutoBodyAndPaint.com, and just do different things with it. You know, there's only so much you could do and so much you could put out to teaching auto body and paint. And I think I covered a lot. You know, obviously there's a lot more to cover, but with my mobile lifestyle now, traveling here, traveling there, it's a little hard to continuously do that. I do have plans of joining the BMW Car Club of America very, very soon. I'm going to enroll in automotive racing school so I can start racing at the tracks. I don't know if I want to use that M3 or buy another M3 3 Series and do a whole project on that as well. You know, I really don't know what I'm going to be doing right now. I just wanted to talk to you, maybe get some feedback from some of my loyal subscribers there. As you see, we totally revamped the shop with new paint, new color schemes here. We did, you know, it looks really good. I matched the navy blue with the car lift that we got, the Mobileman car lift here. So now it's looking really cool. I could double park a car here if I want. I could work on cars, no problem, go underneath. It actually goes a lot higher than this. I could go probably another foot. I had to remove the fan to get more clearance, but this obviously it goes up. I got another foot, as you can see, that goes to the top of the lift there. All right, but now I can actually show you stuff like down here. Like, look, the front bumper cover has been painted before, right? If you see stuff like this, right, if you look under here, you could see that, hey, it was sprayed before. You look inside, you could see that they did a bad job in masking. See the vents? Right, you can tell, and you can tell with the dry spots of the clear coat here that it's been painted before, and I knew that. You know, when I bought the car, I knew that. All right, you can see the scuff marks here that we got to fix. So, you know, either turn this into a race car, right? I'm going to brand it all with Learn Auto Body. We're going to make it look super cool. I could keep this front or put another kit on it. I don't know what to do. What do you think? I ordered a rear spoiler. I still just got to pay for it off of eBay. This back bumper cover has been painted. You could see the color difference. It's darker than the quarter panel, right? And if we look underneath, we could see some bolts missing. So you know that, we know, obviously know that the bumper covers have been painted. All right, other than that, the body looks pretty much untouched. So those are things that I can go over and teach you as well. There's a lot to cover. You know, there's a lot of experience that I could share with you instead of just showing you auto body and painting videos, because we have a ton of those in the membership site. We have a ton of those, but I still want to do them. I'm not saying I'm totally not going to do them anymore. I want to change it up. I was thinking of injecting a little bit more lifestyle of what I'm doing and all of that in these shows. And I want to do them more frequently, maybe at least 3 uploads a week. What do you think? Is that too much? You know, 10-minute clips, 5-minute clips. What do you think? Give me some feedback here. I really want to start to connect with you guys. It's been an actual hard 2.5 years with me. This gets on a tangent in the personal side of things. If you want to know, comment below and let me know if you want to know. If not, I won't even talk about it. You know, it doesn't matter to me, right? But that's about it. And I want to actually document everything that I'm doing with the car racing. I used to race go-karts when I was younger, right? I was on the track in Hawaii. I used to race go-karts. I had a 100cc Yamaha go-kart. And I always wanted to be a race car driver, and I just loved it. So I just said, hey, you know, I'm going to be 34 years old this year, next month, actually. And I said, if I don't do it now, I'm never going to do it. So I said, screw it. I'm going to enroll in auto racing school, get my certificates. This way I can start racing at the tracks, because you need to have you need to pass a test with an instructor before they let you go on the laps, on the tracks. So, you know, I could do the BMW. I was thinking about getting a Porsche Cayman S. You know, I got a little bit of money to invest in this hobby, and I want to document everything, show you exactly what I'm doing, how I'm doing it, and really make it fun and exciting for you. So that's just a quick update. I'm going to be releasing a couple of VIP videos of the Miata project and of the Godfather project onto YouTube within the next couple of weeks. So stay on the lookout for those. This project here is not completely done. I could also turn this into a drifter, right? I was thinking of doing that, you know, putting some money in it, getting a turbo installed. Because the body's pretty much done, suspension's done. It needs a little bit of engine work. I mean, the engine is fine, but it doesn't have nearly enough horsepower as it should if we're going to be doing drifting with this thing, right? So, cool race car here. Cool potential race car up there. There's only 38,000 miles on it. It is a 2000 BMW M, ZM, with only 38,000 miles on it. So this thing has a ton of horsepower. Very fast car, potential really good candidate to start off with racing. And this one too. I mean, people love Miatas. So anyway, that's a quick update from Tony at Learn Auto Body and Paint. I hope you like the new shop look, the lift. I'm really excited. That just looks so freaking cool to have that there. And now I could work on cars without getting on a creeper and having the oil pan 6 inches away from my nose, if you know what I mean, right? Now we can get under, check out the suspension. I mean, it's just so much easier to get under the car now and do what you gotta do. And it's something that I've wanted for a long time. Anyway, it's Tony from Learn Auto Body and Paint. Please like the video, share it, subscribe. And if you're new to auto body and wanna learn more about that, check out learnautobodyandpaint.com or click the link below or in this video somewhere to get on the list. Get the free email series, get the free 85-page book, and so much more. It's Tony. Cheers. Let me know if you wanna know more about what's going on behind the scenes. I'll be happy to make a video on that. And any ideas and what type of content I could put out. Because there's just so much knowledge I have up here that I can give out. I think you're going to be really blown away. All right, it's Tony. Talk soon. Cheers. Bye. Oh, and by the way, happy Father's Day. Yesterday was Father's Day. I had a great time with my family. I wanted to get out something special for the VIP guys and just do an email and stuff, but it was really busy. So happy Father's Day, everyone. All my subscribers, if you're a dad, happy Father's Day, all right? And I've been getting emails of people saying, Tony, when are you going to do another Learn Auto Body and Paint VIP membership sale? I haven't done one in months. So I'm thinking of putting something together special this month. And look out for that if you're interested. All right, cheers.